had to wait for the chemical formation to go past before I could see the moon this morning.